Yo people from the I am Mark and with today with Skyline. So in the last episode we expanded our city and well we did a lot of we placed down a lot of cemeteries. So hopefully the death count will fix itself as time progresses. So what I will do today is I might go and expand the city nearby the airport. Maybe that will be a good idea. And well, we'll see what we'll do next. Because the amusement park, how is it going with that? Still needs a lot more. And how is the Cherry Meadows going? It's not bad. Could be worse. Production rates are record high. Upgrades at work. Nice. It's very nice to hear. There's still a lot of traffic troubles here. It's getting better, but... Oh yeah, and here is a lot. Jeez. Maybe because people want to go here. So yeah. Ah, I have itchy eye. Ah! Itchy eye! Stop. I don't know how to fix this, because this... Yeah, it happens. There are not a lot of people that go this way. Yeah, a few, but not a lot. I just wish this would not compile itself, like... Oh, they all want to intersect. Just drive. Please, it's not that difficult. There's one thing that I learned with my driver's license is that you always need to move efficiently. But that's not efficient, because this is AI. AI is sometimes really stupid. I wouldn't say that all the AI is bad. This, it could be better. That's good. Let's get this in. Let's go and fix this all up. So yeah, I also need to be a bit careful because the sounds will also be quite high. I think that's the right word. So just one intersection here, good enough. This has to go a bit out and this has to attach. I just hope that this road is now fixed, but I don't think so. No, it's not. Yeah, it will work itself out, hopefully. Just doesn't fit. That's maybe an issue, I guess. Let's try to fix that. Let's get this a little bit out. Can get a nice road over here. Now we need to fix this because otherwise the people there won't have any power. Okay, let's get this. Some space for the offices. This will be more of a zone for commercial. Then this will be high residential. And no, that will be shops. shops can better handle the amount of noise pollution. So that will be upgraded and built all. But the only problem is that why they always built over here. There is not even power there. Well, now there is, but there wasn't before. That's another problem with AI. But hey, I got a lot of money. That's nice. Do not know why and how. But it seems like the death count is starting to lower. Yeah, it's really starting to lower. Because this was all deaf people. Yeah. A few are still there, but it's better than what it was. So, how it's going? It's going good. Of course, there are still a little bit of problems. Some industry not having enough materials. Materials has to be delivered. And of course, there isn't an efficient way for them to drive. So, yeah, maybe I should. Yeah, this will work itself out, I guess. So maybe I should give this road a detachment that just goes to here. I think that will be, for the industry, way better. Boom. But there are just a lot of cars everywhere. That's the issue when you have almost 100,000 people in your city. So, yeah. What? Uh-huh. I didn't tell you to drive there. I told you to just drive here. But hopefully fix the problems with the materials over here. And if not, yeah, maybe a new train station over here, maybe? Maybe? Maybe we could try. If the next episode still has issues with that, then yeah. Okay, let's get two more in here. So they will have just enough. And yeah, just get a hospital in. This will be enough. Of course, a firehouse would possibly. Jeez, compared to the hospital, the firehouse is tiny. Of course, hospital needs to house a lot of people. That's just how it is. That's just how it works. Maybe that's why. Maybe we should just shut up. Maybe that's why. Okay. Next thing I want to do is fix these roads so they have sound barriers. Why? Because they won't produce as much sound for the people that are living here. Less sound, happier people. Happier people, happier city, which means that they will be able to upgrade more. And it seems, yeah, those power lines, those wires, those whatever they are called, they are power lines. Hey. Those don't need to be here anymore. And we still make a lot of money of our well power from the stuff that we have. Okay, so now let's fill up the remaining gaps in the zones. Since we'll need it. And a little bit here. And for the rest, it will work itself out. Okay, I still want to expand this side soon, and what I want to do that is maybe, because this is also very forested over here, maybe we should make a specific kind of industry that goes for the forested area, because that's, let's be honest, that is a very resourceful area. So I don't think. No, not yet. No. But maybe soon. Also, like that this is kind of a bay. This island, yeah, it's more of like a bay. Since there's just not a lot of access to the ocean. Which means. Which would be. You know what? I have a plan. Since the only access points are these, what if we dam them off? Okay. I was about to think that would be a good idea, but where would the water go? Because the water, that's the problem. Because the water from the rivers is the only thing that flows into these zones, and if I block them off, where would the water go? So, yeah, maybe not. Only we're talking about having a lot of water. Still want to block this off, maybe. Should I try? Maybe here? I mean, why not? Why not make it this one? The medium road down. Damn. Boom. Just. Let's see if it works. Let's see if the water will still flow. Because obviously this one works still, even though the water is very, very slow. How's the water even? The sewage treatment has to be increased. So, what if we just make this island good location for that? I mean, we have a lot of money, so why not? Boom. It's connected up to. Okay. Slope is too steep. Why is that? No, just a power line. Okay, that works. Wow. Yeah, this is not working yet. Yeah, the water is not flowing yet as it, I would be happy if it did. It might be getting close. So the water is rising, of course. And if it doesn't work, we shall see in the next episode. Because I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Bye!